Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the Redo. Alright, when we left off, we had just gotten done getting most of the facilities upgraded. However, now we have a couple new problems, namely, everyone is outside of our community, for whatever reason. So, regather them up. Because they shouldn't have left in the first place. The majority of them seem kind of nearby. And seems, in the absence of us, the game's brought all the nearby vehicles over to us. Whoa. Oh, I don't know why you're trying to shoot him. He ain't gonna go down. Bullets ain't gonna get through that. But yeah. In our absence, we've got basically all the nearest vehicles, but they're kind of crap. So we're going to try and move them as soon as possible. Alright. We'll take this one for the time being. So we can load it up with stuff. Alright. Yeah, knocked him right the fuck down. Fuck yeah. Alright, now. I don't know exactly where I've already scavenged or not, and if those buildings are actually empty or not, because we've already seen the game screw up on that. Speaking of screw up, that was really bad for him, right? Oh. Oh, shit. That's not good. Yeah, let's get that out of the way for now, because, that's just gonna make my life more difficult if I let him live. I saw there was a freak over here. I'm just hoping it's not... Again? Another one? Jeez. Okay. That one's done. But since I'm already shooting, might as well take out a few at a time. Okay. Oh, you snuck up behind me. That's not fair. Alright, you go down. I'm done with you. Okay, let's try and get away from this situation, because this is getting a little crazy. Whoops, that was not even trying. The Ottoman was not even trying there. Alright. Let's just move back, move forward, knock him down. There we go. Usually, that is the best strategy. When everything goes to shit, get into the car and start mowing them down. There we go. Get this thing reloaded up. There we go. You go down. And this is a little corner store. There we go. We're looking also for wooden spoons, because we're trying to get a feast going. And apparently this is the one time where it doesn't give it to me right away. Ooh, medicine! We could also use that.
Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Let's get all this. Some food stuffs. Didn't end up actually having what we needed. Oh well. Yep, still bringing zombies from miles around from those gunshots. Kind of regretting them now. But, huh? There we go. Just gotta roll with it. Alright, cool. Let's drop that. And one of the community members is over here. Might as well get in here and figure out what their malfunction is. Elliot.
What's up?
Get back to the house. Weirdo. Shouldn't have left. Why would you leave? Basically got it good there. Oh, we'll search this whole place anyway, because we're here. Cavalry saber.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
And morphine. Okay, okay, cool. I ain't gonna complain. Cavalry saber is actually pretty cool. Yeah, there we go. Found the wooden spoons. Found them in the bathroom, which is weird, but hey, we found the wooden spoons. I ain't gonna complain. There we go. And more medicine.
I'm loaded up.
Hails to the yow.
We'll see you soon.
Where else do we have things I can search? Oh, right in front of the house. It's a weird place.
I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
Nothing there. Yeah, I'm happy it didn't bring any zombies, because that's the last thing we need. Alright, and what's here? Rolling pin, aspirin, codeine. Yeah, not a lot, but it's enough. Enough to justify the use of my gun. With extreme prejudice. There we go. Drop that there. Let's look in here next. So there's something
area's
interesting.
Secure. No Zeds here.
Looks like a little garden area. Don't know why you want to put it in this little storage shed, but hey. Beggars can't be choosers when you're trying to grow stuff. Whatever that is. Can't really tell. Doesn't look like tomatoes or any other plant, really. That's a vegetable, anyway. I live on a farm, I would know. Alright. Whatever it is long dead, that's for sure. Alright, now let's head back. Drop off all this stuff. Right over there. There we go. I heard a free grid behind me. I think that was...
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Pretty sure it was a bloater.
I'll show you when I get there.
I thought that my e-brake would be a lot stronger than that. There we go.
Oh, you know.
Stuff. Alright. There we go. I'm trying to maneuver this car around, and I forgot the station wagon is kind of a shit. There we go. Perfect. And we... Oh. Get there.
Bing.
Awesome. Wait. Oh, yeah. That's the kitchen. That's the kitchen. Okay. I keep looking at those and go, oh, that's a medical tent. No, it's not. No, it's not. Medical is all the way over here. With the big plus sign, like it should. Alright. And I do need more materials. That is a thing I really, really need. And apparently these doors aren't shutting again. Because it likes to bug me. Actually, let's head up here first. We need to get a good... our surroundings, and that's the perfect way to do it. Oh, come on. Alright, perfect. Up we go. Oh, let me climb. That's not gonna let me climb that. Fuck it. There we go. Get up the trash bin.
I need a breather.
That's another name for a dumpster, right? It's probably Britain. Alright, there we go. Up we go. Oh. I'm actually kind of running out of stamina there. Alright, well, I'll just climb up slowly. Really slowly. Morphine. I'm trying to figure out one I can use that doesn't bite into my stock. Aspirin would probably do it. Have to wait till I get to the top, though. There we go.
I'll take a look around.
Oh yeah, there's an industrial supply store right behind us. We'll check that for materials. Because we kind of need to upgrade our medical facilities. Because people keep getting sick, and that might be why people keep running around a little bit. There we go.
Holy shit, check out that for
Yay, feral. Woo. That's what I want to see. The one thing that'll tear me down really quickly, especially if there's multiple zombies. And... is that everything? Nope, of course not. Why would that be everything?
I think I've seen enough for now.
There we go. And head back down. Whee! There we go. Whee! Alright, I should stop doing that. I kind of don't want to deal with that feral, though, so we should probably try and avoid it. But it's right over there, and I don't think I can. If I can help it. I mean, maybe if I'm slow enough, I can get to my cars, get to one of them, and maybe try and knock it out in a bit. Alright, let's take the white car, because it's closer, and I don't want to try and grab the station wagon. There we go. And let's try and take out that little freak there. Was it two of them? Alright, take that one out really quick by running it into the wall. That's the way to do it, I guess. Alright, well, I thought it would cut around there, and that didn't work out. Alright. And I can't really jump from one to the other, which was kind of one of my plans there. My plans just keep falling apart this week. You know, that's normal for me, I guess. Alright. There's that one. Okay. That didn't work. Really? Now you attack? I thought I was close enough the first time. There we go. Down you go. Perfect. And we'll quickly search this. Shotgun shells, okay. A wooden branch speaks softly and carry a big stick is what it should be doing. But they'd probably get hit with a copyright. That would not be good. There you go, down you go, you little shit. I tried to sneak up on it, so my brain went, oh, be quiet, be very quiet. Alright. And I wonder. Okay, let's try another one. Really? It didn't get the other ones? Really? Well, that one went down. And take this one. There we go. Alright. I'm trying to be a little quiet for family because it's a little early, so apologies if sometimes my if I'm a little less talkative, I guess is the word that I'm trying to go for. Why is this locked? Okay, whatever. Let's drop all the shit. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot. There we go. Okay. And now, wait. I don't even remember how many things were here. Yeah, we didn't have any materials left here. That's right. I was trying to remember real quickly. It was not... my brain was not letting it be quick, is what the issue was. Alright. Now let's jump over this wall and fence here. There we go. Head back into this warehouse, find out what's what. Really? Really? Okay. Alright, whatever. Come in. Come in. Get it, motherfuckers. There we go. You little shit. Where the fuck did you come from? I'm just gonna swing wildly for a few moments because fuck you. You should not be here. My brain. I have not had enough. Woo!
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I was gonna say I have not had enough Rockstar for my brain to be functioning, but now I'm happy. Because I just found what I wanted. There we go. And we'll pull out a little bit more, because I think that's all there is here. No? And then where is another spot to search? That is a good question that the game's not answering for me.
I'm loaded up. See you back
in the
base.
Crowbar.
Roger
there we
that.
Go.
We'll be waiting.
Now my voice is starting to go. Today's just fan-fucking-tastic. What is the next thing I can search then? Yeah, it must be outside the thing. Isn't gonna show me right away. It never does. Okay. Try and find the thing. Ooh, that's a bloater. It's a bloater right over there. Let's try to avoid setting them off. Oh, there it is. There it is. I was a little miffed because sometimes it's hard to see that sort of stuff in the sunlight. Warehouse fully searched. Okay, cool. Now let's head to the next one. There we go. Which is right over there. Perfect. Alright.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out.
What is? Oh. She's talking about the community members that are still running around. My brain kind of got distracted from that. Thinking about materials and whatnot. Oops. It's my bad. Alright. And there's a scavenger, if I remember correctly. Some scavenger activity that's nearby one of our other ones. So, that'd probably behoove us to look into, right? Ooh! Cutting blade arm. That is pretty damn good.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Alright.
We'll be ready.
And, let's look what's in here. Real quick. 45 caliber rounds. I ain't gonna complain. There we go. That's all the good shit. And there's still more materials left. And what is this? More materials? Yes, it is. And a big-ass wrench. There we go. Fuck yeah. And fuck you. Yeah, Zambambo. And why is this showing as... That must be a graphical glitch. English. Not very good for my mouth this early in the morning. One would think I'd learn that by now. But no. I forget. A lot. Okay. I think we can just establish this as an outpost.
This looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Yeah. I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
There we go. And it gives us another little safety net there. We should do that warehouse behind the house, too. But first, we're going to drop all these off and then head to, well, get another community member. And then get the other guy. Well, whoever that is. Maybe new neighbor or maybe new people
heads
for us.
Up. Coming in hot.
I'm not coming in hot, you crazy. Alright.
Oh, you know.
Stuff. There we go. Alright, perfect. Now let's head all the way over here. Perfect. Oh. There was a freak over there. Yeah, there it is. There's a scavenger. And our community member's right next to them. Whoa. The frame rate's dropping and it makes the car go whee! In all different directions. And I assume they're in here. Yeah.
All quiet here.
Bella.
Hey.
Get to the house. There we go. Let's look what's in here. Nothing. What's in here? Ooh, some stuff. I'll take that. Head shears. Kinda useful. Wrench, heavy and reliable.
Okay, I'll run this home.
All right.
We'll be ready.
Call this good. Oh. Down you go. Okay, perfect. And I'm trying to figure out, should I do an outpost somewhere around here? Ooh, what is this? Ivani.
You watch my back, and we'll split everything we find 50-50. Sound fair?
Fitty-fitty.
If you're in a hurry, let me know.
That was really quick. That just made my brain spin for a minute. Yeah, let's go. Let's get this done real quick.
Be ready in a minute.
All right. Let you search that. This is obviously fuel. Yep. All right.
Area's secure. No Zeds here.
It sounds like there's big old booms going.
Ready to roll in a minute.
Oh, and there's some of them. Here's some of the Zambambos.
We got trouble. You need to be done.
Well, not done, but fast. Alright. Defend the perimeter. Okay. Just go down. There we go. Alright. Just waiting for the Zambambos to get close. That one just stopped. Don't know why he just stopped, but... There we go.
Finish it off!
Goodbye. You finished yet? Oh. You're dealing with that. You're walking into a wall right now. Okay. And now you disappeared. You're a fucking ghost. Okay. Whatever. Whatever.
Okay. Looks like there were no zombies around.
I'll take that.
Okay, I'll run this
down.
We'll see you soon.
Alright, and we'll wait for the gather progress to be done. Because it'll usually take a while. Let's drop that here, because why not? And sometimes if I walk out of the area, it usually makes it hop. Alright.
Fuck, how many are there?
There's not even that many. There's maybe one coming in from this side. Alright. We're just waiting for zombies to appear now, I guess. There it is. Being a little slow. Alright, there we go. Alright, and that should get her moving a little faster. Really? Okay. I'm just gonna end the episode here right now because it's being slow, my voice is starting to break, and... Alright, now I don't have the patience for it. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I'll see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.